just robbed Ben Eager. That's unbelievable.
Fans watching it right now, the quick wrister, but look at the effort of not just getting there, but having enough strength on his wrist to hold that puck. And credit Eager, he didn't let up on it. He went hard at it, and that...
A change out at center. Petrie, they're waiting just off the Habs bench. Pallotta cross. Here's a shot. What a save by Price. Pallotta the rebound. Oh, what a save by Price. Unbelievable. First Johnson. Then Pallotta. The crowd's going nuts.
Unreal saves. First, this one on Tyler Johnson. But watch this. Andre Palat does the same thing. I mean, he does the right thing. He hangs on for a second because he knows Price is doing cartwheels on his back.
Direction. You're on. Way out of the net and got trapped out there as he bumps in the corner. Here it is in front of the net. Oh, Miron! What an incredible save! He robbed him! Call a cop! He robbed Elmore blind! Call a cop! I don't believe it!
Even as we watch it again on replay, unbelievable.
Flipped one that is corralled there and sent ahead now for Crosby to move back in. Crosby a back end is a rebound. Another save. Scramble in front. Bats around. And gets a tap. Diving across was Rene. And also nearby there and headed to the bench was Ellis. It is Bedlam inside.
Sidney Crosby off to the races. Great pass from Jake Guentzel. One save, two saves. Guentzel comes in. He's got a wide open net. And Richards a chance. Quick shot. Rebound. Miettinen in front. Richards. Oh, a miraculous stop by Nabokov. Game saver. The light flashed ever so briefly. That's the save of the playoffs.
In the overhead, we'll see if this puck goes in the net.
Moan has it now, looks back across for a shot! Save! Tim Thomas! Oh, what an incredible game-saving stop on a two-on-one break in double overtime. And that's an icing that the Bruins will take as this crowd will come to their feet, and they should.
Oh, my! Holy jumping, what a save by the Montreal Canadiens. Pass to the far side. Travis Mullen's got it. Defenseman commits too early. Barron's goes way too early towards Mullen here.
Backhand in front. Hasek with a miraculous save on Quats. Do you believe? Oh, brother, we are not worthy. Dominic Hasek does it again. And as a result, it remains 1-1. This man. Body is bigger than a goal, Max.
Marches it still back in and set a cross. Oh, and it didn't go. It was Tuck with a wide open net.
Incredible stop by Braden Holtby. It's an adventure right there. Now watch this. The puck goes across. Tuck has a wide open net and the paddle of the stick. Holtby.
Parker gets the puck. Luongo doesn't have his stick. Penalty's over. Raymond's back on. This for Stieg. Looks in front. Saucer to Parker. He shoots. Save Luongo! He's had some beauties tonight, but he just put an exclamation mark on a wonderful performance so far.
Mike York, two-on-one with Fleury. York, Fleury! Right save, Proctor! There's another chance, another sensational save! How did he do that? Unbelievable goaltending from Martin Proctor!
From McCann, Wagner couldn't field the pass. Here's Rust with a chance to win it. Denied by Quick, rebound skirts off of Quick as well. Luke, oh! Tapped out by Quick! What a save! Brown, with a collision on Bluger. 2 minutes to go in overtime.
Here is when, hopefully, the Kings get 2 points instead of one. Save here. Okay, Quick, save there. He has to get across, John, they get across. He does. Look at that, split.
That's there, but they cannot work their way through. It's Vanek with it, though. Backhand's winning. Ever. Presented by Geico on NBCSN.
The name Thomas Vanek
a couple of times in this game. Puck's on his backhand, goes off the stick of Dan Girardi, and look at the effort there from Henrik Lundqvist. Throws his stick, hits it with a blocker.
Gensel holds the puck in for a moment. Sheary bats at it, centering pass, Crosby, great save, McElhinney! That might be the save of the season for backup Curtis McElhinney on Sidney Crosby.
Wow. And what a reaction from the fans here. McElhinney saves his best for the dying seconds. Kessel with the quick little wrister pass across, and Crosby unable to get it up and over the pad.
And Doug Wilson rifles it. Rebound! Oh, what a save by Patrick Wall! You gotta see that one again a couple of times, folks. Stand by! That was an acrobatic save. I haven't seen one like that in a long time. With Wall seemingly right out of position after making the initial save there. Now take a look at this. What about the timing? Holy smokes. Good luck or good management. You take your pick. But he followed the puck. You could see his head turning.
Yes, yeah, he could be, but he's made himself a lot better as a skater.
Cromwell plays it back. Kowalski shoots Price. How did Carey Price keep that out of the net? Are you kidding?
This is unbelievable. Now, maybe he didn't keep it out of the net, but the fact that he even touched the puck with his stick, and the fans love it in Montreal. And Cartman will say, whoa, wait a second. Everybody thinks it's a goal. Let's see. Oh, no way. That's unbelievable. That's the save of the year, and it's not even the year yet. Oh, my goodness. Not even close to going in.
Save.
Bounce to him. Stash back to the point to Chelios. Waits and moves in. Sent one across the line.
As the power play was expiring, Tony Amonte had the open net, and you could see the right.
That would have been it, surely. Michael after in the corner, works it out. Oppozo, big chance. Oh, what a stop! Incredible! The price is right.
Hey, this game is over if not for number 31. There's the first kick save on Olsen. He had just made a save prior to that. And then Ristolainen comes in. These guys are wide open. And I know people want to take the criticism because they look at the numbers. Now listen! Somebody make some noise in this joint, man!